He has an eye for the finer things in life and some very, very large pants. Police are trying to find this man. They say he stuffed an entire MacBook into his pants. And he walked out of a Peachtree Corners store. If you see him and his pants, you're asked to call Gwinnett County Police.